I'm going to mix the brown of this oak leaf using acrylic paint. So I'll start with Pyrrole Red and Hansa Yellow Opaque to make a reddish orange. Then I'll add small amounts of Ultramarine Blue to make that more brown. It needs more red. I think it needs to go darker and it needs more blue in there. See how that looks. It's pretty close.